there was this person. One day I pick up my phone and my friends are all texting me like, have you seen this shit? And I click on a link, I look at it, and I see that someone is challenging me to a drum off. So I'm like, well, isn't that nice? I kind of brush it off. I'm like, oh, that's kind of funny. All my friends start telling me, no, dude, you gotta step up. This is the real deal. This is a drum challenge. This is a drum off. So I respond. I'm like, all right, I'll play nice. I'll put on a little thing. And then she comes back. And she whoops my fucking ass in front of the entire planet. So I'm like, no, I'm gonna, round three. So I do something else. And she comes back and she kicks my fucking ass again. Tonight was the first night that we met and I came face to face with my arch nemesis. But, of course, this person inspired me last year so much, and I'll tell you why. Because in a time where you would pick up your phone or turn on a computer and all you had was bad news, for that one day, you could pick up your phone and see this connection between two people that have never met making music together and spreading joy and love all across the world. So ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the most badass drummer in the world, my new friend, Nandy. Everybody gotta say hi, Nandy. So let me tell you, we've had the honor to jam with some pretty amazing people over the years. Maybe some Beatles, maybe some Stones, maybe some Pink Floyds, and some. But let me tell you something. This one right now takes the cake that we get to jam with Nandy right now. Nice shirt. So, how about we do this? We'll celebrate this moment, this incredible reunion. Well, not reunion, we never met. We're gonna do this right now. And then, I hope, first of all, thank you all very much for coming out to the Rock and Roll Show tonight. I think we should do it again sometime. You know what I mean? Let's do it a lot more. Let's do it, we gotta do a lot more. I always say it. I'm not good at saying goodbye because I know I'll see you all again. If we come back, you all come back, right? Because if you come back, we'll come back too. So Nandy, this is how we say goodbye. Yeah.
you lost.